Hey guys, I bought this power bank on offer from Amazon. This is a 13,000 milliampere hour power bank, and the battery used in this power bank is of either Sony or LG. And this was I bought it for approximately 900 rupees. So this is a very good value for money product that I bought, so I'm going to unbox it. It comes in a well sealed pack. I earlier had one, I bought another one because the performance of this power bank is amazing, and there are many other power banks which have lesser milliampere average, or they don't claim to be having LG or Sony batteries or Samsung batteries inside them, but they are costly. Whereas this power bank, which is less costly and has very reputed batteries, costs way less. So why not buy this? Packing is nice. They provide a charging cable. And this is a warranty card. For 13,000 milliampere hour, this is a very compact power bank. It is charged. It shows charge with these blue dots, 1, 2, 3, 4 blue dots. So right now it is showing 3 blue dots, so it came charged. There are 2 USB ports, one with 2 ampere current, one and the other one with 1 ampere current. 2 ampere current will charge your device faster. This will charge your device in a normal mode. So the maximum output is 2.1 ampere, 5 volt. So very nice power bank, and it also has a torch. You can see good enough torch if you live or you are going to somewhere where you need it. So this was the unboxing. I have already used this power bank for a long time, 1 or 2 years, and it has never failed me. So thanks for watching. I'll leave a link in the description below. If you want to buy it, you can buy it. Always wait for the perfect offer, or when it goes on sale, or when it is in deal in Amazon, you will get it for less amount of money. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.